What's going on, YouTube? Man, I've been going live on everything here lately. I ain't complaining though, I really, really dig it, guys. Just means a lot to me that you guys still wanna get on here and watch and, you know, interact with me. That to me, that's just cool as hell. So what I'm gonna do tonight is I'm gonna reveal two songs, play one that is already on here. So the first one I'm gonna do is one that was on my Instagram. It was You Got It Right. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna do it again. And then the country blues. It's more of an upbeat. So I've been playing a lot of, you know, slower stuff. So I figured I'd show y'all some of the more upbeat stuff. Buffalo. So Linda Weiss, how are you? So my bird might sing with me, y'all. Known to chirp a little bit, so I'm gonna get this started, and we're gonna do You Got It Right first, because I think the other one might blow you away just a little bit. So let's see how we got it going. Linda Weiss, glad you're doing okay. Hope y'all like the song. She's gonna sing with me. When I was a young man, growing up in Georgia woods, always back there where we do it up real good. You can always find me back there in the dirt. If you're looking for some trouble, don't come around here or you'll end up hurt. Cause my house is protected by the good Lord and the gun. You might need them both. Show up here and I will come, son. This flag that I fly, yeah, I'm proud to say I was born in the Southland and raised in the USA. So if you think it's a country boy's life, I say you got it right. We got ponds that we still fish out in, the old pine trees. Still woods and we still hunt to provide food to feed. Well, that's just how we are. Do what we want, but we work real hard. My house is protected by the good Lord and a gun. You might meet them both. Show up here and I will come, son. This flag that I fly, yeah, I'm proud to say I was born in the country and raised in the USA. If you think it's a country boy's life, I say you got it right. Yeah, boy, keep on walking tall. If you don't stand for something, you surely fall. My house is protected by the good Lord and a gun. You might meet them both, show up here and I will come, son. This flag that I fly, yeah, I'm proud to say I was born in Georgia and raised in the USA. Still hang out on a Friday night. I still crack open a few Bud Light, doing my thing, getting it right. So if you think that's a country boy's life, I say you got it right. Oh, I say you got it right. So there's that one. I do have Facebook, Linda Weiss. Go to my Facebook, Matt Roper Music, of course. I am on there. I've went live on there a few times, making just talking videos. I ain't never really got on there to do the whole singing thing. Oh, no problem. So, it's next one I'm going to do. Called Country Blues. This is one of my favorites that I've written. I'm going to do Gone too. That is my all-time favorite. So I'm going to show you guys this one. This one's going to be on the album along with the one you just heard and Gone that I'm about to play. Where I Want to Be, Outlaw's Prayer. So we're going to have a bunch of good music on there, guys. So I'm going to play this one for y'all. And tell me what you think. Well, I was sitting on the tailgate on the wrong side of the tracks when a thought crossed my mind, what if I never make it back? Never making a name for myself, well, I couldn't go out like that. Well, I don't want to move to Nashville, place too damn big for me. Yeah, I'm proud to be in the country, where at least I know I'm free. Nobody telling me what to do, hoss, they're always standing over me. Give me a little hang, something in my train, and I'll roll on down the line. 'Cause I'm hanging out this weekend with a few rowdy friends of mine, and they said it best in the old days, guess a country boy can't survive. Well, that record man said, son, let me hear what you got. I played some of my own and some more I really liked. You said if it was up to me, son, you'd be in Nashville tonight. So you can give me a little hang, something in my drink, and I roll on down the line. Cause I'm hanging out this weekend with a few rowdy friends of mine. And they said it best in the old days, guess a country boy can't survive. Give me a little hang, something in my drink, and I roll on down the line. So I'm hanging out this weekend with a few rad friends of mine. And they said it best in the old days, guess a country boy can't survive. Give me a little hang, something in my drink, and I roll on down the line. Cause I'm hanging out this weekend with a few rowdy friends of mine. And they said it best in the old days, guess a country boy can't survive. Yeah, they said it best in the old days, guess a country boy can't survive. So there's that one. So I've got two down now, so that's good. All right. So how are you guys doing tonight? I see I got five guys watching. Or five people, I don't mean just guys. Linda, thank you for commenting. So you guys, you know, tell me how I'm doing. Let me know. Comment. I can read these things. I can see them, so it's kind of cool. Excuse me. So, I mean, those are just two that I wanted to show you guys, and get them out there and know kind of what you're going to be hearing from me and my music and everything. So that, to me, that's pretty cool. Sorry, I keep looking away, guys. I'm waiting on my girl to get here. She's been having a little bit of car trouble. She was in Buford, so kind of, you know. Hey, Iris, what's up? Thank you. So I guess we will do, my buddy Cody actually taught me in doing this one day. My buddy Cody Hadley, he's on here too, guys. He's got one of my videos on his page. Go subscribe. It's Cody Hadley. So go check him out. He's got one of my videos, like I said, and it's called Your Heart Stole. It's an old song. It's been years since I've, you know, played that one. So, we got the puppies in the background. Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what I was talking about. And my mom on here. Hey, mama. Love you. So, we're going to kick this out real quick. Do the gong. All that good stuff. So, I think she's here. So, yeah, there her is. Hey, darling. You had a long day, didn't you?
Yes, it rained all day.
You can't see her, but this is her. You know the voice, not the face. I'm live right now.
I'm not.
Come here, give me a hug.
Negative.
Right here. Negative. If you love me in front of all these people.
I don't want to be on your little camera.
You won't just turn your face this way and be like, oh, be like, look, you gotta do it like this. Here, hold this. Hold this. Look, you gotta do it like this. You gotta do it like this. You gotta be like, oh. You gotta do it like that. Now I can even do it. No, I just embarrassed the shit out of myself. One. Just one. Just one. There we go. Mwah! There we go. Cool deal. Y'all didn't see that. Alright. So, she even brought me food, guys. How? Oh, this is awesome. Oh. What is it? I missed you. I want to talk to you. I'm talking to these guys and talking to you. And we're in Georgia up under it, y'all. Look.
No,
we're in Georgia up under it, y'all. Look at that.
No,
Georgia.
No.
She don't like it when I put the camera on her. But yeah, I'll play golf for you guys while my mind's still fresh. Mama said, Mama did love you, chicka boom. She got me blushing on live YouTube. Alright, guys, so it's one of my favorites right here. So it's called Gone. Like I said, my buddy Cody, and he told me he was going to watch this. So when he sees this, thanks. So, and Marty, Heather, any of y'all see this? Hello, hey, how are y'all? So, here we go, guys. This is Gone. She told me she had enough. She was leaving today. But I didn't believe a word she had to say. And I asked her one too many times when she was gonna meet and cross that line. Then her car pulled out of my driveway. Now I'm sitting on that old Ford tailgate, swing my legs in front of that Georgia plate, watching planes take off, waving her goodbye. She ain't got no reason to ever come back, but Lord, if she did know what like that. Now I've got to let myself know, this time she's really gone. Makes you want to move, don't it? There was a time she needed me to need her back. I was out with my buddies all night talking smack.
Yes.
When she cried, I was in her shoulder. When she needed me to, never would hold her. But now holding myself out here tonight. Now I'm sitting on that old Ford tailgate, swing my legs in front of that Georgia plate, watching planes take off, waving her goodbye. She ain't got no reason to ever come back, but Lord, if she did know what like that. Now I've got to let myself know, this time she's really gone. Well, if she comes back, Lord, it'll be the death of me. If she don't, well, it's something that I can't believe. But for now, I'm gonna wave her goodbye. Hope I hold these tears back so I don't cry. I'm sitting on that old Ford tailgate, swinging my legs in front of that Georgia plate, watching planes take off, waving her goodbye. She ain't got no reason to ever come back. Lord, if she did, you know I would've liked that. But now I've gotta let myself know. This time, boy, she's really gone. She's really gone. Really gone. There we go. So that's gone. That's one of my favorites. My mom coming on here and requested one. It's Moonshine and Fishing Line. I got to find that one in my book. Flip through 100 pages and never find it, I guarantee it. Thank you. It's on YouTube, like different YouTube, like actual video YouTube, not live. So I mean, if y'all ever just want to hear that song, it is on YouTube. I don't know where I put this. Song ideas. Goodness. That ain't it. I misread it. Well, I think I got my other ones in here. I'm live. Did you do that?
I tried to turn it off, but it didn't. Your PlayStation.
Did you do that?
I tried to turn it off.
Hold on, look at this. She put me on my own PlayStation. You guys see that? Say hey. I love you. That was cool. You were like.
I love you. That was cool.
Have you took that off yet? Do I have to go pause this?
You have to turn it off on the PlayStation.
Oh, why don't we go turn the PlayStation off? Hold on, guys. Music turned into an adventure. I'm watching my video already, and I ain't even done. Alright, let's see. Set you back up, guys. Oh. There we go. Alright. So, cannot find that song for some reason. So, I play a different one. Alright. Well, I woke up today in London as the plane was touching down. And all I could think about was Monday. Maybe I'd be back around. If this keeps me way much longer, I don't know what I'll do. Got to understand it's a hard life that I'm going through. When the night falls in around me, I don't think I'll make it through. Use your light to guide the way. All I think about is you. There you go, Mama. There's your little piece of London. Oh, it's hot in this house. It is. It is burning up in there. I'm going to have to open a door for a minute or something. So we live. Get there. All these people watching, they want to hear some good music. So let's see. Yeah, I didn't see that. I scratched behind my ear and my leg started kicking. So she asked for another song. Which? Oh, the Moonshine Fishing Line. I can't find it. It's not here, and my room's a mess. I'm going to have to look for it. I will do it next time. I promise. I will do Moonshine and Fishing Line. That's a song I actually wrote for my grandpa. Mama, I'm kind of doing, like, my songs. I'm kind of revealing some of mine. I'm not doing too many covers tonight, so. Sorry, but, you know. You're going to do mine. This one that I wrote for my fiance that y'all seen come in here and kiss me a little bit ago. So this one I wrote for her is called If That Somebody Ain't You. Any guys out there that hear this, if this fits you, use it. I don't drink that much, but I smoke more than a few. And I didn't know what love was till I met you. Girl, this life I lead causes trouble time to time, but I know how I feel, and I know that it's real. So put your hand in mine, 'cause I don't drink that much, but I smoke more than a few. If there's one thing I know, is that I love you. And if you ever leave, I don't know what I would do. Cause I don't want anybody if that somebody ain't you. So there's something I want to tell you about a dream I had. We were lost in the backwoods, and it wasn't all that bad. Just put your hand in mine, and we ran away together. Girl, in my mind, there ain't nothing any better. Cause I don't drink that much, but I smoke more than a few. If there's one thing I know, it's that I love you. Well, if you ever leave, I don't know what I would do. I don't want anybody if that somebody ain't you. If you ever leave, I don't know what I would do. Cause I don't want anybody if that somebody ain't you. So there's that one, guys. And just some of the stuff that I've written. The first two were the newest ones, so you know, I'm glad you guys tuned in, got to hear that. And you know, it's really cool to me that, you know, y'all care enough to get in here. All right, so while we're live, this is the daddy of the babies. What, D-Boy, you want to go live? Go live. Tell him. Say, look at him. So that's the daddy. Old fat head. Look, D-Boy, you can't even stand up. So I'll give y'all, I'll show y'all this. Mama's outside. I don't think, the dog. How good you can see him. So that's one. That's one of his babies. What is this, Debo? What is it, Debo? Look. Yeah, that's your baby. Here. Yeah. Who is that? Is that your baby? Is that your baby? Huh? Look at that tail. Is that your baby? Huh? So that's what they had. What is that, Debo? What is that, Debo? Like puppies to me. So yeah, so I'm glad I got to show you guys the newer songs. About to jump off here and get me something to eat. It's about to roast in this house. I'm about to turn some air on. So I'm gonna eat me something and hello, Margo Gaddis. My mom told me to tell you hey, to give you a shout out. Anybody out there that's watching that's got a little bit of pull in music or looking for a band, I've been playing for 12 years. Just trying to make something of myself, trying to make a name. So we'll see how it goes, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I love you guys. And we're going to try some of these. Let's see. Whoa. Oh. Glamour. The Dawn Documentary. There we go. Sepia. What is this? Silver screen. Oh. Do I look like a drawing? Creepy look. I did my mustache pretty good. And my beard. It's normal. But thank you, Linda. I really appreciate it, guys. Like I said, I'm gonna jump off here and get something to eat. Y'all take it easy. Keep listening to good country, especially mine. And I love you guys.